to go where we meant to know. You know this here is my shit. Roll the ride, I gave it time, but this here is mine. You know this here is my shit. Roll the ride.
Hello everybody, welcome back to Angel's Life. Today's video is gonna be my first ever reaction video. I know I've been gone for some time, but you know, a lot of things been going on in my life, and you know, it's getting together, but let's just get on to this video. But I'm gonna actually be reacting to Alejandro from American Idol, you know, one of my favorite contestants. So let's just get on with the video.
The person to make it into the top 10 is... Alejandro. Congratulations, Alejandro. Head on out there.
He's so shy. So
in the top 10 is voted by you at home, which means Uche is going to sing and hopefully earn one of those judges' picks. We'll get to that in just a little bit. But right now, with his original, Cholo Love, here is Alejandro.
I love how he played the piano, like.
I don't know if you can relate to me. My body hurts every night she's with. Remember when it came so easily.
I think he's like one of the best on here. Him and Joe Maya. I like Joe Maya too.
So please don't go away. I'm begging you to stay.
Katy Perry liking it.
To recognize, it's up to you to choose. I'll give it up to you.
Show him the song. And I like how he's singing actually one of his songs. Like, hopefully he does that a lot in this show. On the show. Yo, if he did not win, I feel like if he don't win American Idol, I feel like he could still be a good artist too. Like, I don't think that he would need American Idol, but you know. Y'all like the video. If y'all want to see some more reaction videos, just, you know, comment down below, and I actually will do them. I actually kind of, you know, like doing this. But anyway, don't forget to like, subscribe, and leave on that bell for some more videos, you know. Hope y'all have a wonderful day. God bless you. And see y'all with the next video. Actually, hold on. Before we leave, I'm gonna tell y'all something. My next video is gonna be I'm thinking about doing a curly hair routine with y'all. Since, you know, since my birthday coming up, I was thinking about doing that. So if y'all would like to see that too, then just leave a comment down below. Thumbs up for this video, and see y'all. Peace.
Well, we chose to go. Well, we meant to know. You know this here is my shit. Roll the ride, I gave it time. But this here